Dongqing is a notion that I encountered in this exhibition for the first time, although I'm aware of the importance of harmony and balance in urban life. It's also reflected in between art and architecture in the city. If the city is a very busy place, the art is perhaps providing a static moment of calm and meditation. Chinese gardens, you have these paths that invite you in and they incite your curiosity. They make you want to explore. In my art, even art and architecture, we have the role of art is similar in that it is a window inviting you in to explore another world. I think these are all windows opening up into another dimension, inviting you in. So I think we all need to find a good balance of between dynamic and static in urban life. Provides moments of calm, moments of contemplation out of this busy life.
我的作品想要表达的或者想要给别人的感受是他能够从中找到心灵的那一份安静。我相信这是所有人，无论你是上层，你是普通百姓，到最后所要寻找的就是那一份心灵的安静。这一份安静最终落实的并不是说我这个房子有多么的大，或者是我这个材料有多么的贵，而是环境、人文、文化、韵律、节奏，这些最终给你生活带来的一份心灵的安静。这也就是文化在整个苏州传承中的重要的作用。平静，水面激起的一种涟漪，它用抽象的形式表现出来，它的颜色更激烈一点，更浓烈一点，它使用的材料更西方化一点，但是画意或者我们讲的画心的东西，大家都是相通的。